The kids also spent some of the time searching for the perfect shell.